or to our diaphragm and plunger, and that, I'm presuming now, is how the fuel gets down that way once the choke has been switched on. The next thing is, I spoke about the main needle jet guide, which is right there. So you can actually knock it out, says he, failing to knock it out.